Tammy, you've never done TV before this, TV
no,
series.
No, this is my first.
And when you read the script, what'd you think?
I was just blown away by the characters and the family and how tight-knit everything was and how fully developed the characters were and how they interacted with each other. There was drama but comedy, and I just really fell in love with the character of Fiona that I play, who's this really tough chick, but she's vulnerable and she's kind of everything to everybody. She's, you know, a mother to all of her siblings and also kind of a parent to her parents, and she's a girlfriend and she's sexy, but she's tough. And
it's perfect for you.
Thank you.
You're great in it.
Thank you so much.
You're really great. You really ground the whole thing because it could be a little bit out there, right? Because there's extreme.
It is a little out there for sure.
Yeah, but there's extreme sort of situations that happen. But the reality that all you guys kind of maintain, the relationships, make it so relatable and believable, even if you didn't live in that kind of a environment growing up.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't grow up in that kind of environment at all. And we're lucky we get to shoot all of our exteriors here in Chicago. So we actually just finished our second season last night shooting. So we're exhausted, but so happy and psyched.
At the commercial, will you tell me some of the stuff that happened?
Oh, yeah.
You will?
Uh-huh.
Okay, that's so true. Now, I love the guy that plays your boyfriend.
Justin Chatwin.
Has he been in anything before?
We were actually, I probably shouldn't say this because this is very embarrassing, but we were actually in a film together before this called Dragon Ball Evolution.
Which I missed.
That's okay.
Did a lot of people miss that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
So that's why we're so comfortable with each other, because we've known each other for so many years that we almost offset have a brother-sister relationship, which is why it's kind of funny to us that we actually have fake chemistry.
You definitely have chemistry.
But yeah, we're like best friends now.
He plays sort of a rich, good guy, and then you find out as the season...
He's a car thief.
Right. As the season goes on, you find out he's a car thief, which... As a viewer, I was so excited about because I thought they're never going to be able to stay together. He's trying to rescue her, and she's got her own reality that has dignity, and it's not going to work.
But she likes him more because he's a car thief, because she likes excitement. She's kind of a wild child.
Yeah, but there is a lot of chemistry there.
Yeah.